You've successfully arrived at the end of this Getting Started guide. Congratulations! You've learned how to connect to a data source, fetch data and display it inside a custom field, a Jira Project Picker. Now the only thing left is to add this field to your issues. From the Fields tab of the Elements Connect administration interface, click on the gear to access options for the field you just created. Click on Screens to open a new tab to easily associate the field Project Picker to the appropriate screens. For instance, you can add it to the THR Project Management Create Issue screen and the THR Project Management Edit View Issue screen this way. Finally, to see it in action, create a new issue in your project, THR Tellurian Human Resources. And there's the project picker you successfully configured, fetching all projects from the Jira SQL database and displaying them with their names and keys. Congratulations again on finishing this Getting Started guide. You're now ready to go further and implement your own use cases with Elements Connect.